in Texas trying to steal jobs from Illinois and California are one thing, but you're going to try to trash talk about New York? Not on my watch. It's time to fight fire with fire.
This is New York, the city that never sleeps. People come here from all over the world for the freedom to live as they choose, for the variety of cultures, but most of all, for the fact that it's not Texas. You say everything is bigger in Texas? We have a 300-foot green beacon of liberty, and you have a whatever the f*** this thing is. And what about the food? We can get whatever, whenever. 3 a.m.? Then how about an omelet with a side of meatloaf? It's 8 in the morning? Well, then I'll take a slice of pizza with sushi on it. What's for lunch? Vietnamese? Chinese? Italian? Bhutanese? Texas. Can you even spell Bhutanese? We have two baseball teams. One is the best in history, and the other we keep just out of pity. You say we've got too much regulation? We've got Wall Street. They break the law for a living and never get punished. New Yorkers go to the bathroom anywhere they want. We love the smell of urine. It smells like freedom.
I'm Louis Black. New York is my city. I share it with 8 million proud, amazing people.
This is my city.
This is our city.
This is our city.
This is New York, our city.
This is my city.
We may all come from different places, but we all agree on one thing.
You, Texas.
You, Texas.
Texas. They can suck my New York.
No, Texas.
Rick Perry, you are a schmuck.
Remember the Alamo? Neither do we. Texas.
Texas, yahoo, mendo.
Texas, what for enculé.
Kulchem, kilchuli is dayen.
Vafangula, Texas.
Texas, papu caralho, pa.
Chief Shannon on Texas.
Don't mess with Texas. No. Don't f*** with New York.